Riverside.fm is one of the only remote recording programs on the market that is capable of recording high quality, lossless audio, as well as HD video. To help you decide whether or not Riverside is worth your time to start using, we've created this review. Riverside.fm features. Here are some of the key features that you should know about. Riverside was specifically designed for recording remote podcast interviews. It will record each podcast participant's audio locally from their own device. This means that the audio quality of your podcast episodes will not suffer from unstable internet connections. Riverside also records full fidelity, lossless WAV files, which is why the audio produced in Riverside sounds so good. Another feature of Riverside.fm, it allows for multi-track recording. This lets you invite multiple guests and co-hosts into recording sessions and record and output audio tracks for each individual. Finally, Riverside.fm lets you create videos with ease. Riverside.fm has full HD video recording up to 4K. This is key for podcasters with a YouTube strategy. Podcast recording with Riverside.fm. Riverside.fm is designed specifically for people who run podcasts and interview guests. Record up to 8 people all remotely with excellent audio and video quality. Regardless of how many people you will be simultaneously talking with, the recording process is the same. The first thing you will need to do to record with Riverside.fm is to create a session. You will then be able to send links to each of the participants so that they can join the session. Unlike Zoom, the link for your virtual studio is always the same. It's important to note that you have to use Google Chrome to access Riverside.fm from a computer, or you can use the iOS app. Once your guests click on the link that you've sent to them, they will be taken to a waiting room. From there, it's just a matter of directing and recording the podcast. Editing and production. Riverside.fm has a feature called Magic Editor. You can use the Magic Editor to cut out unwanted sections at the start and end of the episode. Riverside also has a Clips feature. With Clips, you can easily cut snippets from a recording and resize them for social media posts. Another great Riverside.fm feature is Producer Mode. Join as a producer and watch from backstage without being recorded. Producers can control all of the recording settings. Pricing model and plans. Riverside.fm has a free version that allows users to record up to 2 hours of separate video and audio tracks. You can't live stream with the free plan, nor can you upload high quality audio or video. The standard plan, which costs $19 per month, will allow you to record up to 5 hours of audio per month. You can upgrade to the Pro plan if you want to record up to 15 hours of audio per month. The Pro plan costs $29 per month. This plan allows users to use the live call-in feature and unlimited transcriptions. If you want to record high quality audio for your podcast, it is a great idea to start using Riverside FM. It is one of the best remote podcast recording platforms that currently exists. Click on the link in the description below and sign up for Riverside.fm today.